The central government firmly supports Chief Executive of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region, Carrie Lam, and leading the HKSAR government's administration under the rule of law, the Hong Kong police and strict law enforcement, and the HKSAR government agencies and the judiciary body in meting out punishment to violent criminals according to law. The people who love China and Hong Kong in safeguarding the rule of law in Hong Kong. We understand the huge pressure facing the Hong Kong police and their families, and would like to salute the Hong Kong police who have been fearlessly sticking to their posts and fulfilling their duties against all odds.